In this video tutorial, we're going to show you how to disassemble your Xbox 360. First thing you want to do is you want to remove your hard drive. So if you press on this button right here, grab it, pull it up, it's removed. Next thing we're doing is we're removing the faceplate. Simply put your fingers through the USB hole right here, grab the piece and just pull it right off. It comes right off. Simple. Next, we're going to be removing these side panels. There's one here, and there's one here.